did, without question. I don't know if Parker just could not find a throttle on that one, or if it was indeed
shut off
what we suspected.